Do you love both dogs and cats? Cats and dogs have always been among our favorite pets, wouldn't you agree? In order to ensure you get a dog that will get along well with your cat, you should take a look at this list of top 10 dog breeds that get along best with cats, especially the number one breed on the list. Before we get on with the list, if you're a new listener to the channel, please consider subscribing to support us and tell other pet lovers to do the same. Now let's take a look at the list of top 10 cat friendly dogs 2020. Cat friendly dog number 10, the Continental Toy Spaniel. The Continental Toy Spaniel, also known as Papillon, is a special little dog with a butterfly shaped face and particularly long hair on the ears. These dogs are rather unique and it's difficult to find a replacement for them. Replacing their personality would also be quite a challenge. They are great for first-time owners and adapt very well to living in apartments as well as to families with children and other pets. Why? Continental Toy Spaniels are friendly, always happy, intelligent, energetic, attentive, and daring. Papillons makes for great pets. They are very friendly, but it's still recommended they grow up together with your other pets so they can get used to them. The only problem that may appear is if you already own a bigger dog. What's the reason? The little Papillon always wants to be the leader, which bigger dogs might not find to their liking. Also, if you are planning to get these dogs for your children, get them once the children have grown up a bit. Continental Toy Spaniels dislike loud noises often made by toddlers and small children. Cat friendly dog number 9, the Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever is a large, good-natured, and remarkably tolerant dog. These are dogs that will adapt to you as well as to other members of your household, making them wonderful pets. Golden Retrievers are friendly toward everyone, self-confident, dependable, playful, smart, polite, and loyal. With a bit of teaching and training, Golden Retrievers will accept you, your children, other dogs, and even other small animals such as cats, bunnies, hamsters, and etc. The most important traits that make them a good choice are very weak predatory instincts, friendliness, and tolerance. They are an ideal choice of pet for nearly all potential new pet owners. You should still pay attention to a few things though. Which ones? The drawbacks of Golden Retrievers are their need for attention as well as heavy shedding. Their long, beautiful hair isn't too challenging to maintain, but it does shed profusely. They also love spending time actively with their family, so they demand a lot of attention. Only consider getting one of these dogs if you're an active person or family. Cat friendly dog number 8, the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. The gorgeous, cute, and friendly Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is a good choice for every household wanting to own both dogs and cats. Why? Cavalier King Charles Spaniels are friendly toward everyone, fearless, social, playful, polite, and patient. These dogs do not have any pronounced hunting instincts, they are friendly to pretty much everyone, and if you get them used to the company of cats, bunnies, and other small animals, you should have no problems. Still, if they are not yet used to smaller animals, it could potentially present a problem. Some Cavalier King Charles Spaniels simply can't stand birds and just want to eat them. They also love to play chase, so they might sometimes chase cats. They tend to get along best with cats that know how to stand up for themselves. Cat friendly dog number 7, the Border Collie. The Border Collie has become an extremely popular choice of pet. Why is that so? Although it's often thought that Border Collies primarily serve as livestock herders, they have various other skills. They are a popular choice as pets, therapy dogs, and for dog sports. The main reasons for their widespread use are their very high levels of intelligence, energy, agility, but also their friendliness. Border Collies are friendly, responsible, energetic, smart, careful, and persistent. Now that you know why they do well in various fields, you might be wondering, what are they like with cats and other pets? Border Collies possess an inborn instinct for livestock herding. This instinct is going to affect their behavior when interacting with children, other dogs, cats, sheep, and even cars. How are they likely to behave? The Border Collie will tend to hunt, nibble, push around, and bark at cats. However, they usually do it in a friendly and playful manner, and they are sure to delight you with their mischief. You won't be able to get around their instincts by training them. You might find some success in redirecting their energy to other activities, especially games for dogs, which could help shape them into a perfect little active family dog. Consider getting a Border Collie only if you never get bored of staying active. Cat Friendly Dog number 6, the Pug. Pug is a love company. They are great with children and other dogs, but what are they like with other small animals? Pugs are intelligent, stubborn, social, playful, attentive, and quiet. They aren't too demanding, and they tend to adjust well to living with all kinds of families, including ones with smaller pets, such as cats. Pugs simply get along great with cats, and they should become good friends. If you are not an overly active household, you should consider getting a pug. Why? Pugs aren't very physically active or demanding dogs. They will also get along well with bunnies, hamsters, and other popular small pets. So if you're looking a dog that likes cats and isn't too difficult to care for, a pug could be just right for you. Cat friendly dog number 5, the Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever is known as a very friendly dog that loves helping his owners. How would they act toward cats though? Labrador Retrievers are friendly toward everyone, peaceful, social, faithful, energetic, and playful. Although labs generally like everyone, it is a good idea to let them start socializing early with smaller animals. This should ensure you won't have any problems with cats, bunnies, and similar pets. These dogs tend to like everything, and they lack pronounced predatory instincts. Once you add their other traits, namely their beauty, friendliness, and faithfulness, you get a very kind and beautiful large family dog. Be careful though, you should be prepared to handle their high energy levels. Cat friendly dog number 4, the Boston Terrier. Boston Terriers, perhaps better known under their American Gentleman moniker, are very kind and elegant dogs that get along well with everyone. Boston Terriers are intelligent, friendly, lively, and gentle. These sweet little dogs have no pronounced predatory instincts. They are friendly by nature, which makes them very nice and charming family pets. They are good for living in houses and apartments, families with children, retirees, and first-time owners. As you probably guessed, they adapt very well to families with cats and other small pets. Boston Terriers are gentle and quiet by nature, which means they will very rarely be the cause of any trouble. Now we will take a look at the list of top 3 cat-friendly dogs 2020. Ready? Cat-friendly dog number 3, the Poodle. The Poodle is a wonderful dog that often finds its place on lists that highlight dogs' positive traits. If you are feeling unsure and are unable to settle on one dog breed, you should know that you simply cannot go wrong with a Poodle. Why? Poodles are extremely understanding, intelligent, and undemanding dogs. Poodles are smart, obedient, loyal, careful, and energetic. They love hanging out with their family and can easily adjust to everyone, cats included. They don't have a pronounced hunting instinct and tend to be very friendly. If you are a newcomer to the dog world and you are looking for a less demanding dog, a dog that doesn't shed, a friendly dog, a dog that doesn't bark, and a dog for indoor living, definitely consider getting a Poodle. Their owners simply adore them, and so do other small animals. The only time a problem might crop up is if the Poodle in question is extremely unsocialized. In that case, you will need to put some extra work to get them to accept new household members. Cat friendly dog number 2, the Shetland Sheepdog. The Shetland Sheepdog is a herding dog renowned for its great loyalty. Along being very devoted, they are emotional dogs and get hurt easily, so they require a gentle and attentive owner. They are remarkably friendly and love their family. So how do they act towards cats and smaller animals in general? Shetland Sheepdogs are intelligent, lively, loyal, sensitive, careful, playful, gentle, and strong. The Shetland Sheepdog, just like the Border Collie, has a pronounced instinct for livestock herding. They will demonstrate that same protective affection with cats, who might at times get annoyed or bored of it. They should nonetheless quickly get used to each other and become good friends. So the Shetland Sheepdog tends to get along extremely well with cats. And now follows the dog breed that gets along best with cats. Are you ready? The most cat-friendly dog breed in the world is Coton de Tuléar. The Coton de Tuléar is a beautiful pet whose origins lie in Madagascar. They have extraordinarily beautiful hair, not unlike cotton. Along with their gorgeous hair, they possess an extremely good temperament. Cotons are friendly toward everyone, intelligent, playful, kind, lively, and vocal. It is important to mention their extremely friendly behavior toward everyone they met. They also have next to no hunting instincts. Cotons de Tuléars crave company. Although they prefer spending time with their owners, they will also be happy to hang out with another dog, a cat, or some other friend in case their owner isn't nearby. In any case, they are very friendly and beautiful dogs. All these traits are responsible for their first place on this list. It should also be pointed out that they don't shed, don't drool, don't bark, and adapt to indoor living with ease. Catons are remarkably adaptable, gorgeous, and above all, very friendly pets. And so we've reached the end of yet another dog list. Everyone knows that dogs and cats have been man's best friends and loyal followers since ancient times. On the other hand, there hasn't been as much attention devoted to the relationship between cats and dogs themselves. There are certain breeds of dogs and cats that simply cannot stand each other. In order to avoid unrest, you should consider selecting one of the aforementioned dog breeds in case you are looking for a new pet. Why? I have singled out these dog breeds based on their friendliness and lack of pronounced predator instinct. All of the aforementioned breeds are known as some of the most tolerant dogs out there, and I sincerely hope that this has helped you find the perfect new pet for yourself and your family. That's exactly what the list of top 10 cat-friendly dogs 2020 was made for. I hope you enjoyed the list and that you will consider getting one of these friendly little dogs that are sure to brighten your life. Would you like to see more? In the video description, I have prepared links to the top 10 most loyal, smartest, deadliest, most beautiful, smallest dog breeds in the world, and many more! If you enjoyed this video and found it useful, please click the like button and subscribe so you don't miss any new videos in the future! Let's keep our pets healthy and happy! Bye!